Good afternoon on this Monday, October 28th. As we take a look at our weather headlines right now, we have rain chances mid this week. Those rain chances should extend into Halloween with a cool weekend following all that rain. As we take a live look here right now in Valparaiso, overcast skies, gloomy, but relatively dry throughout our region. And we should be staying dry throughout most of our evening hours, but those should be changing as we go into the overnight hours. Current temperatures here right now in Valparaiso, 55, 54 in Knox, 59 South Bend. Cooler temperatures out to the west as we have a cold front moving through the region. We'll look out to our east, 60s, and it's very pleasant out there. So as we take a look at our regional temperatures, as you see, that cold front is stretched out through western Illinois and now moving its way into Michigan. Temperatures behind that cold front are much, much cooler with 30s and 40s along with it. So these warmer temperatures should not be sticking around for much longer. Along with that cold front, we have snow. I mean, it is expected here around this time of the year. In October, so in Iowa, Nebraska, Kansas, you can see those snowfall happening right now, but it should stay out to our west for the most part. We should just have mostly rain in our region. I would say Metro Chicago and Western Illinois, those are your best chances for snow close to us. As we take a look into our area, relatively dry, not much rain chances at all right now. And as we look at our future radar, those showers possible throughout the night for evening hours, but I would say our best rain chances are early in the morning hours Tuesday and into late Tuesday morning. So as we move through Tuesday as well, as you see, the rain showers do push out, followed by just mostly cloudy skies. But from Tuesday into Wednesday, you can see those rain showers do push back into our region and last throughout most of Wednesday, and then gonna last into Thursday. So along with the future radar, take a look at our future temperatures. Stay relatively warm tonight. I would say maybe into the low 40s, but those low 40s temperatures stick around for the Tuesday hours and into early Wednesday morning. Those temperatures stick around 40 into the upper 30s. So I would say there's not much leeway with temperatures from overnight into the day hours as well. As we take a look at our daily planner for Wednesday, as you can see, temperatures did not really much change throughout the day. Low 40s throughout most of it. Rain chances in the morning and mid-day hours. I would not count out a shower as well around 4 o'clock. But then when you're trick-or-treating there around 8 o'clock, wind starts to pick up, rain chances are much stronger, and your temperatures are dropping as well, so bundle up. Hand warmers, warm costumes, hats, gloves, all of that. And as we take a look at tonight, low of 43 with rain chances. And as we move into tomorrow, I would say our rain chances are mainly in the morning with a high of 46. So for the rest of the day after the early morning hours, we're going to stay mostly overcast with some breaks in the sun as well. And as we take a look at our 7-day forecast, Halloween not looking too pleasant with those rain chances Wednesday and Thursday. Clearing up on Friday, but those cooler temperatures for Saturday with a high of 40, but we do look like to be warming back up on Monday.